Hello everyone, we are at 254 7th Avenue, and this particular home here is significant because it was the home of Stephen L. Richards, who was a member of the first presidency of the LDS Church, a counselor to David O. McKay. And they lived in the home, the Richards family did, until 1949. It was originally built in 1905. The architect was Richard K.A. Clayton, and the original owner was Isaac Ambrose Clayton, and it's built in the Colonial Revival style.